Today's with steak, flour, pepper, salt, onion powder, garlic powder, mix. Spread your steak on both sides in your flour mixture. Butter, melt, then add your steak and cook on both sides until well browned. Okay, add your soup and then add your beef broth and then blend well. Add your steak to your crock pot and add mushrooms, onions, celery. Add your soup mixture and then cook. Oh man, it's done. Details in the description. So long for now.